Yeah, I'll be fine. You go on ahead.
I see a ground roof. I'll shoot directions to your rig. We'll meet at the facility.
Looks like Danik has had time to regroup.
Damn it. How do we find Rosetta if she's been dead for 200 years?
Wait a minute. There. Rosetta Lab. It's here.
Perfect. Send me the coordinates. Now let's hope Danik doesn't find us before we can build this codex.
Thank you. And this is an assembly station, according to the controls.
So we're here to assemble a codex. That makes sense.
No. According to this, we're here to assemble Rosetta. They cut her into pieces? Oh my god.
Fuck this day.
They sliced her up. Why?
I don't know. But some of the pieces are already in the assembly. I think I see another piece over there. Feeds that into the lab's cataloging system. Yep, over there.
Okay, let me see if I can feed it in.
I can route that to the assembly station. Hold on. So, according to the records, there are four more pieces. They were checked out of storage by Dr. Serrano. Well, there are three buildings in the facility. So if there are more pieces, they're either in one or all of them.
Most of the doors were locked down from what I could see.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Look what I found, a security pass. You want to give it a shot?
Hey, why not? Great, thanks. Find out what you can about how assembling Rosetta will create a codex. I'll explore the labs and recover the rest of the Rosetta slabs.
It looks like there are three primary buildings in this facility. The one we're in now is biology. There's one for paleontology and one for geological studies.
Which one should I check out first?
Doesn't matter. Just be careful.
Why? You think there's something out there that wants to eat me?
That's not funny.
I know. Isaac out. Everywhere in here. It's blocking some of the doorways.
Is it organic? It says here there's a sterilization system that can destroy organic matter in case of a containment breach.
I'll check it out.
Thank you.
disabled. Lift online. Lift disabled.
Serrano, status update. Now realize why the alien machine was rejecting our codex. The instructions were being garbled, but you can't see anything.
Yeah.
piece of Rosetta. I'm sending it your way.
Which piece is it?
It's hard to tell from the cross-section, but it doesn't look like anything I recognize.
Okay, I'll get it prepped when it arrives.
Everything.
coming your way.
Isaac, these slices, are you sure this is Rosetta?
Only one way to find out. Let's keep going.
To put things in perspective, fact. The original marker, the black marker found on Earth, predates the rise of mankind. Are you listening to this? Fact. The marker exerts a field of influence that guides and grows biological organisms, evolving them over time towards some greater purpose. You see where this is going?
appears that all the specimens share some common features that are quite surprising. You, along with what I presume are swing bladders and collapsible fins, this is quite improbable for a frozen wasteland, unless it was not only frozen. I now believe this planet was once a vast liquid ocean, and that a single, sudden event caused a mass freeze.
Heads up, Ellie.
Ah, I see it.
Gunships are patrolling the area.
Oh God, don't let them see you.
Moving on to next sector.
personally attest. Man is naturally compelled to create red markers, duplicates made in the image of the original. They are as much a part of us as the planet that birthed us, perhaps even more so. We must all act our part in the natural evolution of the universe, Isaac. Something you seem rather reluctant to accept.
Know this is even gonna work. Did you find out how they make a codex from all this?
Yeah. It looks like they use magnetomic forensic neurology, which produces a data stream stored in the codex. It's like they lifted the codes of the machine right out of her brain.
Well, that sounds familiar. At least they didn't poke her eye out. I'll be there soon.
final fact for you to ponder as you recklessly pursue your own destruction. Were it not for the tampering of Earth Garble, these long-dead researchers, or you, humanity would have painlessly transcended to our ultimate end, our predestined rebirth. Now, what purpose does all this conversation hope to serve? Well, the next time we see each other, and I shoot you in the face...
Initiating decontamination. Please hold still.
All right, let's hope we can figure this thing out before Danik finds us.
Simple. Leg bones connected to him. Or, you know, whatever the hell that is.
Okay, so, what part is the head? It's just a blob, whatever. How are we supposed to piece this thing together?
There must be a trick to it.
Okay, I think I see something forming here.
Yeah? Are we getting close?
Hard to tell, but the outline has come together.
Assembly complete. Codex initialization standing by.
Let's see what we got.
Well, here she is. Meet Rosetta.
Where's her face?
She doesn't have a face. It's not even a she. It's an it. Rosetta's an alien.
What? What does that mean?
It means they used an alien brain to unlock the secrets of the alien machine. It's clever. All right, let's see what happens when we activate it. This could get a little weird. Fingers crossed.
Thank you.
we've got it all wrong. This isn't the marker homeworld. The aliens, they found the markers just like us, and it spread. It consumed them. It pulled their bodies into the sky to form the final stage. Oh my God, the moon. The moon is the source of the marker signal, not the machine. The moon is convergence. The aliens, they built the machine to freeze the planet, to keep the moon from becoming whole. If the machine shuts down, everything thaws, and convergence has resumed, not just here, but everywhere the markers have spread.
And this is...
Here's the key. Turning it all off. Thank you for doing all the heavy lifting.
No! It will home in on Earth's markers and hunt us down! You don't understand what you're doing!
I misunderstood initially, that's true, but it's all quite clear to me now. It's not only mankind's tampering which has hindered our glorious rebirth, but this alien machine as well.
Stay away from that machine, Danik.
No!
And now that I have this, I'll be able to turn it off. The natives of this planet chose death over evolution. Now I'll make sure humanity doesn't make the same mistake. We will all of us be made whole.
Well, come on, kill them!
Seize them! We have what we need! Hurry!
Hunt up the Codex!
Jam the door!
There's a manual override system in the control booth. I can open it from here!
No! You'll never make it out!
Yeah. It's open! Go!
Door malfunction.
We gotta shut this door.
Ellie, come on! Ellie!
It's no good. It's moving too fast. Isaac, do it. Just do it. Isaac! I love you.
Isaac! Hey! That gas is still coming! We gotta go! Now!
She's all I got. This was her mission.
She knew better than anyone how important it was. Now we've gotta finish this for her! Got it? Do you got it?
Yeah.
Then let's go! Isaac, now!
I left her. Ellie.
Isaac, hey, keep it together. Come on, man, don't fall apart on me. Look, Danik is headed down to that machine. We can't let him shut it down.
Then we're gonna make sure he never gets there. You got that?
All right. Hey, it looks like Danik unlocked access to all floors.
Where'd he go?
I don't know. Where'd it go? I don't know! Jesus!
Son of a bitch! Okay, all right. We're gonna split up. You take floor one, I'll take floor two.
Okay.
All right.
All right, just, hey, keep your head, man. I can't do this without you.
All right.
Thank you.
Isaac, I know where Danik is going. To get to the machine, he's got to go underground, and there's only one way down, the big silo north of here.
Okay, I'm updating my locator. I'll meet you there.